change. A few feathers on the river path by the copse betray the corpse. Nothing more sinister than unseasonal cold weather. The egrets and light have returned to the river the same week as a storm from Russia. The big drifts take their time, stay unthawed on the far bank for days, discoloured by a topsoil that has blown off the fields. The white birds fly, awkward, away, upriver, always away. And I move, a violence all my own shape, back through the town, alone and shamed, a man on his worn out, empty way.